At Bitdefender Labs, we are seeing more fileless malware attacks as threat actors try to evade detection. Unlike file-based malware, fileless attacks do not download actual files to the system. Attackers leverage trusted administration tools, such as PowerShell, to launch malicious code directly in the memory. In this video, we will demonstrate how Bitdefender's new HyperDetect feature within the new GravityZone Elite Suite can detect and block fileless attacks at pre-execution. In our example, the end user receives a phishing email and is tricked into clicking on a link to an exploit hosting site. The browser exploit then triggers PowerShell to run a malicious script on the end user's computer. Following the instructions of the script, PowerShell then downloads and runs additional scripts, or fileless malware, in the memory. In this video, we will demonstrate how Bitdefender HyperDetect can detect and prevent fileless attacks before it infects your computer. First, let's set the HyperDetect policy to report only. In this way, we can observe all of the stages of the fileless attack. When the end user clicks on a link in the phishing email and is taken to the exploit hosting site, the browser exploit then launches PowerShell with a malicious command line and downloads and executes fileless malware. In this case, it is ransomware. Malicious PowerShell commands or fileless malware can include threat types such as ransomware, Keylogger Trojan, banking Trojan, backdoor Trojan, exploits, and targeted attacks. Now let's check out the HyperDetect report on the GravityZone console. Since we have set it in report-only mode, this multi-stage attack is allowed to run through its course. And in the report section, you can see that there's been a series of detections during the time window of the attack, from the initial web exploits and launch of the malicious PowerShell commands to the final payload. Now let's go back and set the HyperDetect policy to block mode and run the same attack again. Again, the user clicks on the malicious link, and when PowerShell executes the malicious command line, Bitdefender steps in and terminates the process. Bitdefender is blocking the fileless attack at the pre-execution stage. In the end user interface, you can see that HyperDetect has blocked the malicious PowerShell command and protected the device. In the report section, you can confirm that HyperDetect detected and blocked the fileless attack. Users can also view the malicious command line or download the entire line for further analysis. Bitdefender Elite Suite is the first endpoint security solution that has the ability to analyze command lines and stop fileless attacks at pre-execution. For more information, visit bitdefender.com and request a demo of GravityZone Elite Suite.